Hello to everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today question is, using divisibility test, determine which of the following numbers are divisible by 4 and by 8. In this video, we will discuss here the part G, that is 21,084. So firstly, we write here 21,084. First, by checking by a divisibility rule 4. If last two digit is divisible by 4, then we can say that this number is also divisible by 4. So you can check there, it is divisible by 4 on 21. So we can say that 21,084 is also divisible by 4. Now check the divisibility rule of 8 by 8. So, in which last three digit is divisible by 8, then we can say that whole number is divisible by 8. You can see that here 84 is not divisible by 8. 8 ones are 8 and 4 is remainder. So, we can write here 21,084 is not divisible by 8. Divisible by 8. Thank you very much.